First ingredients po natin sa ating moist choco banana loaf. 1 cup cocoa powder. 6 cups all-purpose flour. 4 teaspoon baking powder. 2 teaspoon baking soda. 2 teaspoon salt. And 3 teaspoon cinnamon. Combine all dry ingredients. Mix well. Then sift. Haluin lang pong mabuti, guys. Then, set aside. Para po sa ating second ingredients, ito po. 1 1/2 cup margarine. 3 cups brown sugar, 8 pieces large eggs, 1 cup corn syrup, 1 1/2 cup evap milk, 1 teaspoon kalamansi, 3 cups mashed ripe banana, 2 nuts, pasas, and walnuts. Melt lang po natin ang butter. add na po natin ang sugar. Then add na po natin yung evap. Kalamansi. At yung corn syrup. Mix well lang po guys para matunaw yung sugar. Then add po natin dito sa ating dry ingredients. Sifted na po yan. Then add the mashed white banana. Haluin mabuti guys. Ito na po guys. At ilagay na po natin sa ating molder. Then add nuts. pasas and walnuts as toppings before natin i-bake. Bake for 30 to 45 minutes or until done.